Yeah, he never got it locked in.
Roughshod Records, keeping the traditional sound alive. www.roughshodrecords.webs.com. Y'all drop in for a visit, you hear?